know that our customers love using our mobile printers in field applications. So think about field service applications, direct store delivery, remote field asset tagging, or even e-citation. When we talked to customers, what they told us is the printers are working great. They have very efficient loading, they're very easy to use, they're light, they work great in field applications. But they also told us we'd like it if Zebra could help lower the total overall cost of their solutions. So we talked to customers, we looked at what they're carrying around with them, and one of the things we found pretty consistently is that they've got one of these. They've got a smartphone. Very frequently they've got a BlackBerry with them. So we said, well, this makes a lot of sense. Why don't we see if we can make one of these print to one of these? So that's what we've gone ahead and done. We've created a software development kit to allow our customers to create solutions to print from BlackBerries to our mobile printers. And this is working out really well. For our customers, they can now create these solutions. Because it's a software development kit, we've packaged up all the methods and classes and things you need to do or problems you might need to solve to make these two devices talk to each other. So you can make really efficient solutions. So we looked at that and said, that's a great thing to have, but let's prove it. So we went off and made our own utility, and that's what's on our web today. You can go to our website today, you can download our utility, very quickly make a connection from your smartphone to your printer. In this case, I'm going to use an MZ for this demonstration. I click print, I'm going to go ahead and pick an asset in this particular demo, and I'll hit print, and there we go, I'm printing. So you can see how quickly that can be. Let's try another one. We'll change the asset that we're going to tag to a different hand tool. We'll hit print, and off we go. We're printing. So customers can go to our website today to zebra.com/SDK, download the SDK for their developers, download the utility right to their phone, from their phone, directly to their phone, and start making applications today. If they have questions, they can write us at sdk@zebra.com.